snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there.
Watch this cutscene right here.
Snake.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. Concerns the running of others. Come meet with me. Okay.
Just to suffer.
This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. Start bringing people in. Use this. It's a Fulton recovery device.
Ready.
When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back. We'll see if you can persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want.
Extraction arrived at my base.
You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resistant. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eyes, Roy.
Select staff management from the mother base menu.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology. Or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, you can also Fulton extract individuals you knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing them. It's the best way to knock someone out instantly. Excellent, box. Now extract it. Good.
Peace.
Extraction complete. Arrived at mother base.
One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction
won't
always be successful.
Development
project. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. You want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. Boss, now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. It should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye droid.
Select weapons items
Please
under the development.
Now select
project.
Cardboard box and start development.
Ta-da.
Just be aware that development has finished.
Please select a drop point.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery.
Supplies
service.
Requested. Supply drop complete.
Sure what it's good for, but Miller said you know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The
The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while and give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
A landing zone. Landing zone.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Thank you, boss.
Let's go do things. Thank you. Let's see what I'll say. This thing's happening.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Balance of payments. I'm in the negative. That's no good. Whose idea was all that? More cassette tapes.
Mission list updated.
Boss, I know you haven't been back long, but I've prepared a list of missions for you. Open your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss.
Yeah. farming villages in southern Vahan have been subjected to a strategic bombing campaign the past several weeks. The damage is spreading. It's part of the Soviet Scorched Earth operation aimed at wiping out the guerrillas. The target this time is the commander of a Spetsnaz detachment. He's been key to the operation's success. People say this guy's responsible for annihilating the Mujahideen at Tsmasi Laman, the Hamid fighters, overnight. He's a tough, experienced commander. Don't underestimate him. The order from my client in the West is to shoot on sight. They want him out of the picture for good. Sorry, boss. This one's purely business. Wet work. A hit on a commanding officer of the Soviet military. Nothing personal. We're only doing this because it gets us one step closer to our goal.
Yeah, I like that.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Horse gets equipment? This is ridiculous.
Is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target.
On your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too.
The target is camped out in that village, dressed as an ordinary soldier.
Yeah.
Marker removed.
Objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. Plenty of grapevines there. They're not bearing fruit, but they'll still provide good cover. Shells travel in a curved trajectory, meaning they hit from up above you. Ancestor to the domestic carrot. It's also a favorite of wild animals.
You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
outside for anything. Where is it?
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine.
I think it was in the map. seconds.
Intelligence work is intel gathering. But that's a problem if you don't speak the enemy's language. We need a staff member with the interpreter skill to do a simultaneous interpretation.
Speak.
Ruski, speak, please. Вы говорите по-русски?
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff as select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Thank you.
find it.
Farming villages in southern Vahan have been subjected to a strategic bombing campaign the past.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Just that you. Your name check. Actually, minus 10, that's weird. I don't even know what that's for. Whatever it's for killing.
Choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Definitely gonna look into that. Meat. Oh, sweet! Gunning skill. And Russian. What are these names?
Side ops list updated.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Snake, I wanted to ask you about the man on fire. What do you remember from the hospital? Anything we can use?
Well, he took off the moment the sprinklers started up.
Sprinklers? The fire system?
And when he got sprayed with water from the burst pipe, it slowed him down.
When we escaped on horseback, he wouldn't cross the river either.
And then it started to rain. And he disappeared.
Water against fire. Is it that simple? I mean, it makes sense. It's just hard to believe it would work on a guy like that.
Please specify a project.
Thank you.
specify a project. Specify a project. Assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Boss, information warfare is more than just intel gathering. It also means disrupting enemy communications. Your mission is to punch a hole in the comms network between the Soviet outposts. That'll cut off their means to call in reinforcements.
Technically, we were given this mission by a Western-backed Arab organization supporting the guerrillas. But it'll also give us a leg up in the future.
Take a look at the location of the Eastern Communications Post on your iDroid. Head there and destroy its comms equipment. He who controls information controls operations. Just look at Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Mission accepted.
Drop position.
Soviet's reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Marker placed.
That wild dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss?
Peace.
Roger that. We'll pick him up.
There's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare.
Find this language specialist and extract him. That's the target. A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. That Soviet soldier in the Green Beret is speaking English. Must be a language specialist. With him on our side, we'd be capable of Russian interpretation support. Try and extract him.
Boss,
that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Arrived at the destination.
The guys with the eyeballs.
outpost captured.
Good. That's the first one. Destroy the remaining antennas. That's the second one. That wasn't the last of them, though. Keep going. Transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out, and the mission's complete. Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated.
Assets will raise our GMP. Thank you.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Exfiltrated.
All right, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Whoa. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss.
Damn it. One level. Not that hard.
Action ready.
Good stuff. Oh, I wanted to see if I could fault some of that sheep though. Base developed.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Oh, the interpreter. Nice. Physician, also pretty nice. Diplomat, I don't know how that works, man. But you know what?
Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though. He'll get bigger? Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be used.
Licking all the blood off me.
I suspect you discovered a real diamond in the rough. The little polish... I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
That's so cheesy. Oh, it's also missing on there.
DD, right? Hustler raising hounds.
That was when I full funded.
Come on, DD.
He just lit the fucking cigar with his walkie-talkie.
Boss, we've received a back-channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing in the mountains of Afghanistan. It's a difficult mission, but I'd say you're back in top form by now. Check your iDroid for the details.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Wait, I didn't see it. Must have been locked.
Comfortable box brought back. So cute.
Too cute.
Man,
yeah, just once.
I want to touch his pod parts.
Yeah, just... Wait, what?
You don't want to touch her too?
No, that, never really occurred to me.
You don't know the awesomeness of a puppy's paw pads?
I guess not. But yeah, I bet they would feel nice.
Right?
Where are your friends?
Please, the landing zone.
Roger.
Ops list updated. Mission list updated.
Daily bonus. Rewards.
Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan. Deploying.
Over the fence.
Boss, a Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks.
Ridiculous.
You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Boss, you see many animals in the field. Truth is, an environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Holy shit, sandstorm.
Сели заброшен. преданный своим людям. Я себя такого вины не считаю. Братья по религии не по крови. Это хороший шанс для Хамид. Теперь они могут закрепиться в этой области.
В следующий раз они уже будут врагами.
Ага. У этих Хамидов хорошее оружие. Благодаря американцам.
Нам нужно быть осторожными.
Береги себя.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination.
That building's only half finished, but looks like someone's in there. You see a lot of that around here. Put up a building and just keep adding more as you need it.
An AA gun.
That prisoner doesn't look like the target. Subject is in.
Spit it out.
Where are the others? Where are your friends? Where are your friends?
Now, if you have to shoot, be careful.
Отрываем поезд. Прием! Это Коля, понял. Оставайтесь на чеку. Конец связи.
see.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Jamie! I get it.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work.
Personnel has to be like maxed out by now.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
I like the sound of that. Troublemaker. It can't be good. Oh, I got a surgeon. Another troublemaker. Fuck. What good are you people?
When you're not on a mission, use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example. Or gathering manpower and resources. Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then. Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Project.
13 different prosthetic arms. What?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
to 3% at least.
Please specify a project.
Rocket arm.
Commencing platform construction.
Okay. I have to get ready for work, so I will talk to you guys later.